How you doing? This is for the 6 to 8 year old division NNL course. This course will be a time limit of 2 minutes. So the first obstacle is the H boxes. You will start on this small 1x elevated platform. When your judge counts you down, you will begin your course. You're ending on the ground platforms in front of the ring. Do not come off of this box because this is the start of the next obstacle, which is the rings. You will use this box, grab the rings, and we're ending on the square platform. This is your second clear. From here, you can advance forward when you land. And your next obstacle is the 7 foot work wall. So we're grabbing a small block as we run. This is your block to grab, the small one. Once you touch this one, you come back down. All right, that is your clear spot. The next obstacle starts on this plank, this wooden plank here. You can stand here, either one, as long as you're on elevated. And you're going across this balance with the bosun and the pipes. Landing on the square, the rectangular pallet at the end. That is a clear. This one also, you can hit and advance forward. And we come to the monkey bars. Monkey bars start using this elevated box. Get to the bars, and we're going to the slanted box on the other end.
Post.
This post, be mindful that it's here. If you do need the post to get to the first cannonball, it's fine. If you need to make a height adjustment when the competitors get here, we will also do that. 1 second. All right, so we'll start here, ending on the big square down there. Lane. We'll start on this platform and we're ending on the elevated tire platform underneath the high rings. That is your clear. Once you get here, stay on. And we're using the rings to get to the small pallet on the ground on the other side. Again, if this is one of the ones that height adjustment needs to be made, that's fine. You can barely reach, you need to put a foot on to start. You know, that's an allowed there. But on the other end, do not use that beam to stop yourself or to control your length. From here, you are going up to the 9 foot block on the work wall, climbing over. This is the 9 foot. Grab this one, That is your 6 to 8 walk through.